So it's almost been 3 weeks since I made my last YouTube vlog when I was at JMU, but I really want to say that thank you guys for your patience, first of all, and secondly, I just want to say that it was just due to the matter of fact of final exams and basically a couple of problems outside of YouTube. I just had to figure out a way to spend time just making sure I have a schedule about when to publish this video or not, because today's vlog is actually that's been happening 2 weeks ago when I went to New York, but I didn't have a lot of time to edit, but I'm finally here now, and I'm really happy to talk about what I'm about to say in this vlog, so hopefully you guys will get excited, and this is Makai, and I'm finally back. Hey everybody, this is Makai here, and I'm finally back on YouTube. Welcome back to my channel. So 2 weeks ago, I went to New York to celebrate with my grand aunt's birthday. But then at the same night, I also being in charge of the grill for the first time in a small get together with my cousins. And each one of us would take charge of it, but it was the first time I actually grilled by myself. And the results are kind of shaky, but I really enjoyed the experience. I had a lot of fun with recording this vlog. So this is vlog number 16. And I'm just gonna cut the chit chat. I'm gonna try to make it raw as possible. You gotta hear our conversations every now and then. But other than that, hopefully you guys enjoy our get together. And I'm just gonna get right to it. But if you're happy to be back, if you really enjoy my vlogs overall, please go ahead, like and subscribe. That'll always make my day. And it's really great to be back once again. So enjoy this vlog, and I'll catch you right back to it. So just so you know, we use a electrical car to go to New York, and this is our second time that we actually use it. It took me a while to get used to it because we had to stop and charge wherever we go. And when we stop, we usually go to places like Walmart, for example. So I was very surprised when I go to this Walmart in particular, because most of the time it was usually all crowded, everything like that. But then I had to say to myself that it was morning and it was a Maryland too, so it was a bit different from what I've gone to Walmart usually. So I guess the biggest surprise about going to this Walmart is that there's actually a huge men's section for us. Because if you ever go to Walmart, you'll know that the guy section is usually small. But here, this actually almost take over the half of the store. So of course, I don't know how many of you like baseball, but we are in Maryland, so of course you guys see a bunch of Oreo stuff. And they have some great merch and everything like that, especially on the clearance, which is pretty cool too.
Got this, Kyle.
Alright.
Yeah, it looks...
So we tried the skill crane, and then unfortunately we didn't have any luck. But right now I was walking back into the car after it was fully charged. So the weather over there was a bit humid and overcast, but you can see me and my sister Lily, we were just going to New York and it really wasn't as bad really. So for over 12 years, we go to the same buffet for every occasion called PJ's International Buffet, which is a really great buffet in my opinion. So what a coincidence, we were from Virginia and we were the first ones there, but we just had to wait 10 minutes for the birthday girl. Her name is Dr. Funny, she's on my grand aunt, but usually for every family occasion, we just had to wait and be patient. And of course, that's every family occasion, guys. I mean, there's nothing special about waiting in general. But you can see that here's my whole family. It's basically around 30 people. It's just all family, grand aunts, uncles, cousins, and just like that. And of course, I decided not to share my plate of the buffet food because it looks like a mess. So here's me just playing with my sunglasses. I actually had a really great time. The party was short, but I had a really great time.
This is my bumper before with the formula.
So to not be confused, the one that is circled is the birthday girl, my grand aunt, Dr. Funny. It was a really great party more than anything. I really like those kind of parties where there's not a big crowd or anything like that. But it's just like a get together to see like all the families. And not basically everybody, but those who show up. And then more than anything, go ahead and try DJ's International Buffet. It's a really good buffet if you try it the first time. But after that, I just got bored because I've been there for almost a decade.
Alright, say hello, Vanessa.
Hi.
Alright, yeah, just taking care of that.
So a couple of hours later, we decided to go to our cousin's house because they were planning like a small get together to basically host a barbecue. But the problem is that we had to cook it for ourselves. I won't say it's like a situational problem, but it's just I never grilled by myself. So it was my first time doing it. But you can see we were setting it up in the backyard and everything was nice and we would try to get ready. That's cool. Alright. Okay, 60 frames per second. So our way of doing hot dogs is just basically put tin foil and just cook it like basically a whole 360 degree and try to make sure that it's fully cooked. But we have other ideas also.
We need to rest here. It's not gonna flip over.
We need to give you a barbecue set. Yeah. That's what you need.
I need a barbecue tutorial actually.
Oh really?
Oh, even easier.
Just do something only classic.
Well, you need a thermometer.
Why
are you laughing at?
Flip it over.
So why do
okay.
You do
that?
I think I should take it.
It's not ready.
Is that
chicken?
Is
this
chicken
with
ready?
I would put in a little more.
Okay,
put it
yeah.
Back.
Fact.
Yeah.
I want
check
it to
the
like
back.
Hard. Fact.
We didn't have hot dog
ones. I was really trying to make us believe that it was hot dog
ones. It's hot dog
ones. It's used for hot dogs.
Ooh, that looks good.
Shut up. Hey, we're
not regular.
My hot dog buns.
No, those are bread sticks.
It's good. It's good.
Yeah. Trust me, it's good. I like this.
It's really good.
You want it's like good, right?
Try it.
Look at our dog. It's very good.
It's very good.
Hey, yo, you just eat the bun.
So, Christopher, how long have you been barbecuing for?
About like 5 minutes.
Oh, cool. You're doing a good job.
I know.
Do you prefer,
so humble.
Yeah. Do you prefer to do Korean barbecue style or do you like to do the American version?
I do whatever the crowd wants, you know?
Yeah, right. Yes, exactly.
And right now the crowd wants
real
American
barbecue.
Real barbecue. Yeah. All right, Mr. Racist. Let me tell you something, right?
There we go.
No, I'm just kidding.
Good for now. If you could cover the squid back with the aluminum foil, I'm gonna rest this for 5 minutes. 8:14.
Okay. I'll hold you.
So 8:20.
All right.
We're gonna flip.
Okay, tell us. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Since I f***ed this side because... Oh no, now this side is f***ed too! Yo, I don't know. Okay. But specifically, if I had put oil on this, I wouldn't have f***ed this side. Okay, so here's a life hack. Just put it on top like this. Light my jewels in my hand.
I got this.
So let me kind of use this to flip it over. And then...
Okay, guys, so unfortunately, Christina doesn't want me to show this part of the video. She's just basically peeling off the skin of the fish, and it just looks awful. But you will see the rest of the fish very soon. But I just want to say that in this section, we were just talking about if we should put this on YouTube. Christina wants this to put it on YouTube, but not this section in particular. That's pretty much it.
Cooking shrimp. Mm-hmm. I mean, fish. I mean, it didn't come out that bad looking.
Yeah, it wasn't. It's not that bad.
I can like finagle and hide this a little.
Okay.
Yo, why is she mad annoying?
Okay, why should we?
Tell us, Christina.
Alright, since I f***ed my skin. And it looks ugly, but it still tastes good. I can cover it with some ketchup mayonnaise. Indonesian authentic.
Okay.
Let's just baste this over it. And then hopefully, you can't really see. Okay, now it just looks like it's bleeding black blood.
But it's okay. Yeah, it's okay.
But, let's serve it.
15 minutes later. All right, so can you give us like summary about your room?
He's painting me.
A lot of it is army stuff and a lot of it is art stuff.
Why is there cool. only one and there's no?
Stop judging my AirPods cases.
So Carol, what are you doing right now?
Coloring.
What are you making?
I'm coloring.
My mom not noticed
anything. If you guys know who are these two characters are, please comment down below.
She's probably just gonna wait for you upstairs.
Wait, so you've been sketching cards?
I'm drawing your sister.
Cool.
Look at this picture. It's a very complicated color.
Sage.
Alexa, make lights sage.
What do you mean by sage?
Okay. Make lights.
Okay, I'll remember that sage means green.
So it was the next day, and basically we just like came back from the hotel, and now we're just basically going around to see what we can do before we leave. So we found like a charging station near in the parking lot by the mall, and it was actually pretty nice because we had to like go very soon. So we decided to like check on the mall for a bit, and you can see I'm still waiting the elevator. So it was very obvious that coming from somebody who lives in Virginia, the malls in New York are definitely a lot bigger. But more than anything, it was actually pretty quiet. So here's me right now. I was just walking about the mall. I had to show myself because I really want to show everybody that I'm still here once again. But you can see that I'm just walking around. It was just like your typical mall. But I think the big difference is that it's in the city, so there's like two floors. And you can see that we're just like walking around to see what we can do while we wait for our electric car to charge. So if you watch my previous vlogs, you'll know that I have a soft spot for shoes sometimes, especially when it comes down to brands. But you can see that I'm pretty big on shoes most of the time. I'm just like going by what's more comfortable, what's the right shoe to wear on a particular season. But as you can see, there's a lot of shoe stores like Vans and then Finish Line. But then again, we have it back in Virginia, so it's nothing special. So I bought some clothes for the summer in Express though. And it's actually really nice to go shopping every once in a while. I'm gonna wear it when I go somewhere next month. It's a big surprise, so stay tuned for that. I'm not gonna spoil it right now. And finally, to close out this video, we're gonna do it like just like the Christmas vlog. We're gonna go to the tofu house and then we're just gonna go eat there for one last time. So if you guys been watching my Christmas vlog, you'll know that I went to the tofu house before and it was actually a great place. But if you haven't familiar with it, it was just me that's ordering like my tofu, my beef, and then you just go ahead and order it and then you can just mix it up together and eat with vegetables and stuff like that. Hey everybody, thank you guys for watching vlog number 16 from Makayan. I really enjoyed making this vlog. So just to clarify, on Tuesday, we'll be going to the DC United game and it will help me keep on track with YouTube and give you some exciting content at the same time. But other than that, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time.